Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be painting a bunch of these lipless crankbaits that I made. Let's get to it. So first things first, I'm going to start off by painting this lure with layer 2 with this white acrylic paint that I watered down so I can spray it out of my airbrush. Alright, I just finished painting that white. It took me about like 4 coats to get it fully covered, but there it is. So, yeah. The next color I'm going to be painting is this neon yellow color. Just finished painting on that yellow color. I don't know if you can really see that. But, let's see. Yeah. So, I got it kind of covering the top part. There's still white on the belly. But, yeah, it goes on the top. So, yeah. The next color I'm going to be painting is, I think this blue. I'm going to be coloring it as a scale pattern on the lure. So, yeah. So I just got these old, where do they go, clothespin thingies, and I reversed them so that they got like a more pointy grasping clamp thing, and I'm just gonna use those as clamps to clamp on this mesh material for the scales. As you can see, that's tightly pressed on and clamped. So now I'm going to be painting the top of the lure, that blue color that I showed you. Thank you. Alright, now since I got the scales on right away, so I'm just gonna go ahead and paint on the black that I think. Yeah, I'm gonna paint on the black stripes. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, I'm just going to do some tiny stripes. And yeah. Just painted on those lines, and now it's time to take off the mesh and see what we've got. All right, that's pretty good. It's got the scales. I like it. While we got the black in our airbrush, I'm gonna go ahead and paint the top of the head black. So that's what I just did. painted the top black and around the eye so that it the colors of the eye pop a lot more after. So yeah. now after next I'm going to be painting the bottom part neon or bright orange, and I think that will complete this bait. Alright, so yeah, I got this orange color. It's called Pure Pumpkin. So yeah, I'm just gonna spray a little bit of that on the chin. I'll show you after I'm done. Just that's the basic paint job. I'm gonna paint some eyes and yeah, and then I'll show you the finished product. So yeah. All right, I finished painting those eyes and I glued them in. I already dipped this thing in a spar varnish to give it that nice shiny clear coat. So, yeah.
Alright, that's the end of the video. If you haven't already, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. Bye.